Cameron joins us live now from Albert Park, where the first day has just wrapped up. And Cameron, obviously it's hot out there. What effects the heat had on the crowds and the practice sessions?
Helen, fair to say the heat and the wind have had an effect on and off the track here today at Albert Park. Only a smattering of spectators in the outer stretches of the circuit exposed to the weather. Stronger numbers in the corporate and the hospitality areas, as you'd expect, much more comfortable to watch the racing from there. But without an official crowd estimate as yet from the Grand Prix Corporation, it would be fair to anticipate that today's numbers will be down on last year's crowd to day two crowd figures of 72,500 people, which is a shame because they've missed something pretty exciting from Mark Webber. He was setting the pace in practice for most of the day. In fact, up until 2.5 minutes to go in the final session, when he then lost it, obviously, with idiots like that hanging around. But yeah, he lost it to McLaren's Lewis Hamilton, who has pipped him with the fastest lap time of the day. Ferrari's Felipe Massa has the third fastest time, but some challenging conditions on and off the track. You can take my word for that. The Ford track temperature got up to about 48 degrees at one stage, while that northerly wind was blowing plenty of debris onto the track.
You've got some excitable fans, obviously. What can they expect from the next 2 days?
Well, one of them can expect a pretty close encounter with me after this. No, we're expecting plenty. Kimi Raikkonen, and he's going to lift his game. He's only fifth on the timesheet at this stage. Well, we've got two more races from the V8s. That's going to drag more people through the gates. But for the glamour set, and I can assure you, he is not one of them. They're all at home getting ready for the Grand Prix ball tonight, which is promising to be one of the social highlights of the weekend.
All right, Cameron Bowe reporting live there from Albert Park. Thanks, Cam.